Isaiah, what's all over the ground? Well, this is what Heather wanted. You got your snow, Heather.
Well, Heather, sounds like you're getting older. Well, Charlie, say hi to Heather.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, happy birthday.
You're our age now.
Yeah, not my age yet, but more like Charlie is.
Are you going to sing happy birthday, or how long are you going to record this?
I ran out of time on the other one. Let's go.
Okay.
Happy birthday, cousin Heather. Yeah. I can't believe that you've already reached half a century. That's pretty amazing. I love you very much. You're beautiful and you're a wonderful person, and I hope you just have the most amazing birthday ever. And the next 50 years should be even better. Love you.
Happy birthday, Heather.
Happy birthday. Happy 50th birthday. Did you ever think you'd be 50 years old? Like, you're going to start getting AARP mail very, very soon. But I want to say that we're very sorry that we can't make it there today. We wish we could, but we can't. But we want you to know that we love you very much. You've been an amazing sister. It's been such a privilege and honor to grow up with you and all the memories that we've made. I cherish all of them. I cherish every memory, especially one that involves a wooden spoon. Very satisfying, but I'm a little sorry for that. I hope this is going to be the best year of your life. I hope all your dreams come true, and I hope for 50 more birthdays.
50 more, yeah. 50 years, Heather, wow, you're catching up to me. But you know, it's okay to be 50. You look like you're in your mid-30s, maybe, something like that. Anyways, happy 50th. I'm proud of you for making it this far. Thanks be to God. Anyways, I hope you have a blessed birthday. Sorry we can't be there, but we love you so much.
Love you.
Oh, I love you. Happy birthday, Auntie. Love you.
Happy 50th birthday, Heather. Hope you have a great day. Love
you.
Love
you. What? You're how old?
Happy birthday. Many blessings to you. Love you. Your Auntie Melody.
Hi, Heather Feather. Happy birthday to you. You're beautiful inside and out. And I just wish you the best year ever. I always appreciate how loving and kind you are, your sweet, gentle spirit, and how well you serve your family. Love you.
Happy birthday.
Auntie Heather, I have 9 days clean and sober, and I wanted to tell you happy birthday. I love you.
Happy
Happy birthday, Heather Lily Sunshine. I hope you're having a wonderful day. We miss you and love you.
Happy birthday, Auntie Heather. Auntie, we just love you, and we just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and we hope that you have a great party and a great day.
Happy birthday, Heather.
Happy birthday,
Mac, you say happy birthday? We love you.
I love you.
Oh, bye.
Hey cousin, I understand you're having a special day. It's your 50th birthday. And so it seems appropriate just to do a little carpool karaoke. There's only one song that really came to mind when it being your special day, being, you know, the big 5-0. And so just join in and sing with us. Here we go. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday, cousin.
Happy birthday,
we love ya.
Love you.
Happy birthday.
Coming to you from Hyatt Lake to wish you a happy birthday.
You, Heather, are just the most amazing young woman. You're so sincere and sweet and kind.
We hope you feel very celebrated today and this coming year.
Love you, sweetie.
Enjoy your day.
Happy birthday, sweet Heather. You are so precious to me, and I remember back when your mom was pregnant with you and how excited we all were at this beautiful gift that God was giving them. Excuse me. I just remember when you were born, you were the most beautiful little thing, always have been. And you're the same beautiful little baby, only a grown-up woman. Lovely in so many ways, inside and out. You've got a heart of gold. And you have wisdom. You think before you do things. You've worked so hard to achieve the things that you wanted to achieve in life. My prayer for you is that God will guide you and keep you in all your ways.
Hi, Heather. I was thinking about how long has it been since I've known you, since we've been friends. And it's been so long that I can't even remember. And I think back to the time where we were sitting outside from Regis, and I was freaking out. I was 27. I'm going to be this many years away, and I'll be 50. And I was freaking out, and you said, don't worry about it right now. And here we are. You're 50. And happy birthday. And I love you, and I'm so thankful that you're my best friend. And I'm so glad that I get to see you. And it's a secret, and I'm trying to keep it a secret for so long. But by the time you see this, it's not a secret anymore. So happy birthday, Heather. Enjoy every single day